Yo, what's up everyone, it's Cello C and welcome back to the channel. Got another video for you guys, and unfortunately this video is probably the saddest I've ever made on my channel. It's just a huge RIP to the legend Paul Mooney, man. He is so influential and has been a part of my childhood in ways that he shouldn't have been, but at the end of the day, he has been a part of my childhood, and he recently just died today at the age of 79. RIP to the man's, and I send my condolences to his family. But I'm essentially making this video to not only just cover the topic, of course, because I do want to cover the topic. It is a sensitive topic, but also I just want to give Paul Mooney his flowers, because honestly, I'm not going to lie, I've kind of taken Paul Mooney for granted. I'm sure a lot of people have. He hasn't had the most successful career outside of Richard Pryor and Dave Chappelle, and honestly, that is unfortunate. But at the end of the day, I do feel like it's calculated. Paul Mooney was one of those comedians who just broke boundaries. He didn't really care about much. In fact, he talked about black people. He talked about white people. He talked about how fucked the system is, and pretty much made comedy out of the situation that black people are in. And not only the situation black people were in, but the privilege and the way that white people treated us in different situations. He was almost like a comedian activist in a way, because almost all of his jokes were jokes. And everyone laughed, but it was because we all understood how America worked. And he was just shining a huge spotlight on how America worked. And that was just, it was genius to me. Every time I saw his videos, when I was able to understand it, because of course I was a kid, and a lot of the times when I would see him on Dave Chappelle, I didn't understand his jokes because I didn't live that life, you know? Like, of course I knew black and white people bad, especially in history, and black people, we've been suffering for a lot of time, but I just never made the connection as jokes. You know, I just always, when I saw Paul Mooney on the stage or when he was on the show and he would hop on, like as a kid, I was just like, what is this man talking about? I would just sit at him and stare, and I'm like, why did they put him on screen? Nothing he's saying is funny until I was able to understand the jokes, until I was able to understand the irony. And that was the genius behind Paul Mooney's comedy, honestly. But I'm just going to go over and read this TMZ article, and then I'm going to play a clip for you guys. TMZ said, Paul Mooney, the longtime comedian, writer, and actor, known best for his work with Richard Pryor, has died from a heart attack at the age of 79. According to his family, Mooney died Wednesday morning at his home in Oakland. We are told the paramedics tried unsuccessfully to revive him after he suffered a heart attack. Paul, who's been out of the public eye for a few years, has also reportedly been suffering from dementia for some time, and he was staying with a family member. That's something I honestly didn't even know. I didn't know that he's been suffering from dementia all this time. So weird how you don't know what's going on in people's lives until they actually die. And it's not that it's not out there. Sometimes it is out there, or sometimes they are trying to hide it. But it's just so crazy finding out these things, sicknesses and illness that plague some of our favorite celebrities. I remember when this happened to Chadwick Boseman, just seeing him dead, dying from some type of cancer or tumor or something that was already, you know, happening to him. And then seeing how not only was he living through this for a good majority of his time being a celebrity, but to find out that not only that was happening, but when you would see him looking sickly, people were making memes and making fun of him. And then he just ups and dies, and no one knows the dude had cancer or anything of that nature. This kind of reminds me of that. Paul Mooney was suffering from dementia the whole time. Now he died from a heart attack, and that is extremely sad. But my condolences go to the family, and yeah, man, I'm just go ahead and leave, man. RIP to Paul Mooney. Enjoy this clip. See you on the next one.
My white neighbor told me a joke, and then I'm finished. Yeah. And I laughed so hard about her sister, who's a white woman, who baked the chocolate cake for her little white son. And she turned her back. The little white son put chocolate on his face. He said, look, mommy, I'm black. And she slapped him. She said, don't you ever say that in this house. Ooh. Go tell your dad what you said. She said, look, daddy, I'm black. And the daddy slapped him. Don't you ever say that. You go tell your grandfather what you said. Look, grandpa, I'm black. And grandpa slapped him. Go back to your mother. And the mother sat him down and said, Timmy, now what have you learned today? And Timmy said, I've learned I've been black for 5 minutes, and already I hate you white people.